Now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Dean Moore and the New Serenaders Orchestra.
Just like the strain of a haunting refrain, She'll start upon a marathon and run around your brain. Come on, Eleanor! You can explain. She's in your memory by morning and night and noon.
She will leave you and then come back again.
Come here, darling. Let's be very careful. Be very... Don't stand on that. No, no. Go to the next one. Very carefully. Very carefully. Very carefully.
Don't get scared, it's only me.
Now, Eleanor, you can have your pick of these gentlemen. Who wants to be the first person to dance with Eleanor? Raise your hand. They're right there! Oh, good-looking young guy. Oh, yes. Carrie Farnsworth. Would you like to dance? He's asked. You can say yes.
Would you like to dance?
Say yes. You'll be fine. Okay, there you go.
You'll be gentle, that's what they all said.
Go ahead, darling. Go ahead. All right. What? All right, come on, darling. Here we go. You got you, dear. That's right. All right, give her a hand. Let's have a big hand for Eleanor. Thank you, Maxwell. Let's say some.
Yes, folks, Eleanor is celebrating her 18th birthday. I think she's been spending a little too much time up with Max the bartender in the absinthe. He'll do that to you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, a special song for Eleanor, as performed by Richard Halpern.
That was great. Eleanor, we dedicate this to you, all right? It's not slow, it's kind of, it's bluesy. Right, Dad? See? This is going all over the world, you know. All right, you can shake like that. That's how I learned it. Here we go. I was sad, I was blue. Used to sigh the whole night through. But now I'm just as happy as can be. So did I. Ain't nobody ever gonna hear me sigh. No, no, never again will I be blue. Come on, Jim. Gee, I'm glad the train was 2 weeks late. I'm saying never again will I be alone.
Hey! You look great, sir. Look at you. Come on up and take a bow. Come on up. You don't want to come up and sit. Come on this side.
Okay, this is the song. I'm gonna get this song right if it kills me. This is Baby Rosemary, my bluebirds singing the blues, all right? So I have a feeling this is the night. Okay. We're having a comedy. All right, Baby Rosemary was a great child star, very much like Sybil Jason. Well, she came along just a little bit before her, and she sang in vaudeville, she sang on the radio, and this song is one of my favorite songs that she did. I love it. Who's your date, Zulu? Who's that? Hi, Connie! Lovely wife, Connie. You look great. All right, let's get nice. Richard, our manager of Cicada. Here he is. What do you want to say? What do we have? We have to say happy birthday to the lovely Astor.
Astrid.
Astrid, where Astrid? Come on, let's see you, Astrid. Where are you? Wait, look at you. There you are. That's great. Thanks for coming to the Cicada Club to share your birthday.
Thank you all for coming out this year and making this a very successful Sunday.
That's right. Thank you, Richard. Okay.
Doesn't mean anything.
red. The fellas are crazy for the lady in red. Yes! All right, what do we have next? Yes, indeed. We have that lovely song. This is very similar to Hollywood Rose. It's just as poignant and just as touching. This is kind of a slowish one. Very sad. And one of my favorites. A slow medium rare. All right, this is called Black Rag Doll.
Say, folks, I hope you're all enjoying tonight here at the Cicada Club. This is our second to last evening. As you know, next Sunday night, Ian Whitcomb and the Bungalow Boys will be our final night here at the Cicada Club this year, as we are closed for private parties during the month of December. We'll be back January 11th with the Sand and Doll Spin-Up Dancers, Rhythm and Rouge Show. And now a word from our sponsor.
Say, Maxwell, isn't that Clara Bow walking over there?
Boy, she looks like a million, doesn't she?
She sure does.
Well, we're not the only ones who know what a nice, relaxing Lux toilet soap bath can do for a gal.
Yes, lovely Clara Bow and the other Hollywood stars use their complexion soap, Gentle White, Lux Toilet Soap, for daily beauty bath too. Folks, try this Hollywood beauty bath and you'll see why. You'll find Lux Soap's creamy active lather, soothing and gentle. And thorough too. That's rich, caressing lather. Just floats away every trace of dust and dirt. Leaves you feeling exquisitely fresh from head to foot. And most important of all, you'll find, as screen stars do, that this beauty bath makes daintiness sure.
And now, here's famous Hollywood personality, Johnny Holiday.
Thank you, Mr. Jamel. You know, a Daily Lux soap beauty bath protects daintiness. It leaves skin feeling fresh and sweet, fragrant too, with a delicate clinging perfume. Why not take Lux and Hollywood's tip? Make this white soap with its flower-like fragrance your beauty bath soap. It's a luxury that any woman can afford, for Lux toilet soap costs but a few cents a cake. But it's economical in the 3 cakes at a time. It's thrifty.
Thank you, Mr. Johnny Holiday.
I really enjoyed this. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Johnny.
Mr. Holiday appears courtesy of Mammoth Pictures Company. And we just happen to have the president of Mammoth Pictures here, Mr. Will Ryan.
Will Ryan, come on! Say hello!
Take a bow, Mr. Ryan.
Thank you, Maxwell, and I want to congratulate you on yet another wonderful event.
Thank you, Will Ryan.
Congratulate me! It's all about me! I mean, it's all about Maxwell.
And the creator of Mr. Elmo Aardvark, America's favorite cartoon star. Thank you. Now, speaking of cartoonist stars, here he is, Richard Halpern.
Oh, again? Wow. You know who we have coming up right now, I do believe?
It's time for our very special guest, ladies and gentlemen. We've been receiving hundreds and hundreds of requests for her. And by popular demand, here she is, the Boop-a-Doop girl, Ginger Polly.
Come on, Ginger. I gotta ask you a question here. Give her a big hand first. Now, Ginger, I just have to ask you, what is with all this boo-boo-ba-dooing? Every day, mornings, I boo-boo-ba-doo this and that. You gotta explain to yourself, what's it all about?
Thank you.
Ginger Polly, the Booba Tooth Girl. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for your dancing pleasure, courtesy of Dean Mora and the Blues Serenaders Orchestra.
Right now, if you knew.
kissed me, and she burned the darn thing up. And you knew Susie, like I know Susie. Oh, oh, what a girl. Thank you, folks. Max Vandermill.
Richard Halpern. Say, folks, we have a lot of people here from the world-famous Fedora Lounge. And those of you folks in the Fedora Lounge are going to take a group picture out in the outer lobby. So head on out and get your group picture taken. But right now it's time to bring up our very special guest performer.
Please welcome back to the stage, the scintillating, the queen of the shouters, Miss Bertha D. Blue. Washington Square with the verse. okay? A garden that never knew sunshine once sheltered a beautiful rose. In the shadows it grew without sunlight or dew. As a child of the city grows, a butterfly flew to the garden from out of the blue sky above. The heart of the rose set aflutter with a wonderful tale of love. He told her of birds and of bees, of the brooks and the meadows and trees. He whispered, "Rose of Washington Square, a flower so fair, should blossom where the sun shines. Rose, for nature did not mean that you should blush unseen, but be the queen of some fair garden rose. I'll never depart, but dwell in your heart. Your love to care I'll bring the sunbeams from the heavens to you, and give you kisses that sparkle with you, my rose of Washington Square."
Told me Thank you.
speaking of whoopee, look who we have here. Miss Mather is my ideal of a real singing star. So talented and so lovely to look at. Just as lovely in real life, too.
Yes, indeed.
I've been about a Lux toilet soap for beauty for quite some time. You know, I'm a Lux girl.
I'm glad to hear you say that, Miss Mather, because that's a very beautiful complexion I see before me. Just right for your eyes and your raven hair.
Why, thank you, Mr. DeMille. As a girl who appears before the public, I was delighted to find out that Lux toilet soap is also a beauty care. Active lather facials are so quick and easy, and they really make a difference in your skin.
Thousands of busy, attractive women have discovered that Miss Mather, Daily Lux Soap Complexion Care, does make skin lovelier. Otherwise, it wouldn't be the choice of 9 out of 10 screen stars.
And say, Lux Toilet Soap is great for all-around beauty care. You can use it as a bath soap, too. It has such delightful perfume. Leaves a lovely fragrance on the skin.
Thank you, Mr. Halpern, and thank you, Miss Mather. I hope our audience will be seeing that lovely Lux complexion of yours on the screen in the close-up one of these days. Say, folks, maybe we can get Miss Mather and her lovely Lux complexion to sing a number for us. What do you say, folks? I know thousands of fans around the world who have been watching this broadcast have been demanding that you come and sing another song for us.
I would be honored to.
Oh.
And she owes it all to Lux Turlinson, keeping her throat clear as a bell. And of course, I'd like to remind ladies and gentlemen, next week here at the Cicada Club, Ian Whitcomb and the Bungalow Boys. Some of you may know Ian Whitcomb from his mid-1960s hits, and part of the British pop invasion that took place in the future from the 1920s. That will be our final show here at the Cicada Club, as we will be closed in December for private parties. However, we do have a special person in the house tonight who's celebrating a birthday, Inga's birthday. Where are you, Inga? Somewhere around there. There she is. Happy birthday, Inga, to you. Now, here she is, ladies and gentlemen. How about a special birthday dance in lieu of the birthday spanking? And here to sing that wonderful song, Richard Halpern.
This is the spanking song.
It's the birthday song. The spanking comes later.
Okay, yeah. Get a little humid in here, I see. Well, there's a little bit lower than spanking is your feet, right? So this is called Happy Feet. Everybody, come on, join in. And I want you to dance big. It's our motto. Thank you.
Richard Albert, the Prince of Pep.
You guys are magnificent. And you know what? Because Maxwell, come up here. Because this is a special night, because this is the last show of this year for me, not only have we done Happy Feet, we're gonna do the Charleston! So get into your two columns in the middle of the song, you know when, all right? You've been doing this long enough. So what do you say? Where's our Hollywood royalty guest? I've been asking for them. Mr. Gable, Miss Davis, Miss Dietrich, the rest of you, Mr. Hurst, come on down. There you are, Miss Davis. The Charleston. Here we go. What do you say, Dietrich? Let's have it.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Richard Helfer scoring 22 years with Dean Mora and the Blue Serenaders Orchestra. The chair for them.
Let's meet these guys. Maestro Dean Mora at the piano. Jim Garofalo at the slapping bass.
Magical Melba Monstrous in 3 and musicality, Mr. Jim Tickler.
And let's have a hand for our lovely guest performers, Ginger Polly. Come on, Ginger. And Miss Mather. Where are you, Mather? You're missing the curtain call. And our special guest vocalist, Miss Bertha D. Blues. Come on up. Take a bow.
How about a big round of applause for Richard Helfer? Thank you. Say, folks, you think maybe we can get Richard to do one more? Don't hear you. I guess they don't want any more. All right, folks. Okay, one more from Richard Helfer. What'll it be?
What do you think it's going to be, folks? Make it wiki wacky down in Waikiki.
Join us next Sunday night for our final show. show here this year as we present Ian Whitcomb and the Bungalow Boys. And we'll be back next year.